family in Seoul. Let's discuss about Cinderella. Cinderella. Once there lived a beautiful girl named Cinderella. She lived with her mother and sisters. Her mother had made her to do all the houseworks. One day, the king announced her ball to select a bride for the prince. All the girls of the kingdom were invited for the ball. Cinderella's sister dressed up, gown, and go for the ball, leaving Selena alone. Cinderella started crying as she wanted to go for the ball. Just then, a fairy godmother appeared before Cinderella. She changed mice into a horse and pumpkin into a garage. She gave Cinderella a most beautiful gown and glass slippers to wear. She said, "Be home bed night 12 o'clock. Cinderella went for the ball. Prince admired Cinderella and started dancing with her. The clock struck 12. Cinderella remembered godmother was, and Cinderella left one glass slipper in the palace. Everywhere and found Cinderella.